Mailhem Ikos is a leading company in India in conceptualizing, designing, procurement, supply, installation, and commissioning of biogas plants with a capacity varying from 3 kg per day to 400 tons per day and above. The company has gained precise expertise in waste management, having set up more than 300 biogas plants in India and abroad. Mailhem Ikos Environment had set up this biogas plant in Pune's Katras area to manage total 10 tons of segregated organic municipal solid waste on daily basis. Segregated organic waste is collected from various residential complexes, vegetable markets, canteens and hotels in this ward by municipal corporation on daily basis. This organic waste is brought to the dedicated decentralized biogas plant set up in this ward. The organic waste is unloaded from the dumper trucks into an unloading shed in the feed handling room. All the traces of paper, plastic, metal, rubber, and other non-biodegradable materials are removed and sent to the reject container to be disposed by municipal corporation. The segregated organic waste is then put on the screw conveyor system to transfer it onto the shredder table. Size reduction of segregated organic waste is done using an appropriate side shredder with the help of overflow liquid from an aerobic digester itself to prepare the slurry. The slurry so formed is collected into an inlet cum recycle chamber. The slurry is then pumped into the anaerobic digester. Mailhem Ikos designed this anaerobic digester on a unique modified upflow anaerobic sludge blanket technology. The anaerobic digester comprises of internal proprietary modules, baffles and launders system that help to retain the organic solids inside the digester for a longer time, hence higher degradation of organic material can be achieved. The scum breaker provided to break the scum layer inside the digester. The scum and liquid overflow from the top of the digester is collected into the inlet cum recycle chamber. The liquid overflow is used for slurry preparation to save fresh water, and the scum is entirely recycled back into the digester. The biogas generated from the anaerobic digester is stored inside an inflating raw biogas balloon. The stored biogas is then pressurized using a biogas blower and fed to the hydrogen sulfide removal scrubber. The scrubber helps in reduction of H2S in the biogas to an acceptable limit suitable for power generation. The cleaned biogas is then stored in clean biogas balloon, which is then fed into 100% biogas generator set for electrical power generation. The electricity generated from biogas is used for lighting upstreet lights. It is also used for captive power requirement with constant load. The biogas generated can also be used for cooking purpose in lieu of LPG, or purified and fired directly into the boilers and compressed in cylinders as BioCNG. In emergency conditions, biogas is flared using a specially designed biogas flare. The sludge from the bottom from the anaerobic digester is removed periodically in a manure tank and can be used as good quality manure with no odor or smell nuisance. Mailhem Ikos Environment now also designs and installs bioreactor cells, refuse-derived fuel plants and compost plants. The company also engages in operation and maintenance of these plants.